West to the east, Boston may get a snow flurry out of this at best. The rest of us, temperatures at or above freezing. And then in the southeast, there's the rain I was talking about.
Mainly we're wet, as you can see from these pictures, as these trucks trekked up the mountains. But nevertheless, a little slush here and there can really make it difficult, so you got to watch it. Especially tonight, now that the temperature has fallen below the freezing mark up here around Mount Wilson. There's all